Hey folks, welcome to another Positives with Rochelle. Folks, as promised, wanted to send this quick teaser, share with you, it's coming. The next Promise series of Overcoming People Pleasing is on its way. Folks, I'm so excited. My journey many years ago started with this whole concept of becoming a reformed people pleaser. And I remember I used to call myself that, but folks, the disease to please and being a people pleaser is something that we can all grow and overcome and just get better in and develop healthier boundaries. Because folks, I admit, I was one of the world's biggest people pleasers, an absolute sugary, sweet Southern belle. And so I look forward to sharing my successes and struggles with you towards overcoming being a people pleaser. And I certainly want to challenge and inspire you to do the same. Because folks, if you're overcommitted, if you're stressed out, if you're unhappy, if you're a people pleaser, and if you're honest enough to admit that, I assure you, this series is for you. So stay tuned. It's coming soon. I can't wait. So thanks so much for your time. Make it a wonderful